I still think FedEx is firing on all cylinders, but this market doesn't like stocks that are firing on all cylinders because then they have nothing to look forward to. They're like, is this as good as it gets for FedEx? Is this the perfect environment? And it's only going to get worse in 2021. So I actually went in this with a bias that I thought that they might sell it off. And then they started rallying FedEx. So I was sitting here on the sell short button in UPS, and I'm like sitting there and I'm like, they're going to turn it. They're going to turn it. And they're going to turn it. They take up 298, and then start leaking 297, 296, 295, 294. I'm like, they're going to take this red. So then I shorted UPS, and
Nice.
I might have top ticked it actually.
What you get? What you get?
I think 175.35 was up a buck. So anyway, I might have missed it by 3 cents. So I went short UPS when FedEx just looked like, okay, they're going to take this red. So I jumped the gun a little bit. I didn't hit it before they took it red. I took it when I was like thought it was going to leak. It'll notice that I'm trading the laggard, not the leader, because it's easier, you got a little more time to trade the laggard and it's not moving around as much. And then they started dumping FedEx. And if you could have those two charts up beside each other, I know maybe we need the capabilities to do that.
Let me take
FedEx
this.
started just puking. It started going 290, 288,
That's a good
287. I'm
idea.
like, okay, this is going to bring UPS in. And you can see UPS came down. I made 3 points in less than a minute, I think, in UPS. So they brought it down. It might have been 2 minutes. I wasn't in the trade very long. So I shorted UPS from 175.35 last night down to low 172s. I made almost, it was just under 3 points. So I
Yeah.
know it kept continuing down after that, but I was in that first candle and then I was gone. So
There you
because
go.
FedEx
Look at
starts
that.
stabilizing.
Look at that.
They follow each other, follow the leader, and UPS always follows FedEx and FedEx always follows UPS. These two pair very, very well together. So there was some money made there.
Yep.